What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos. As you can see, I'm downloading an update file version 1.04, and I am pretty sure this is the Infinite Warfare beta. They dropped it on us early, at least for PS4, okay? And I don't know anything about Xbox right now. They haven't even announced, like, giving the codes out. All we knew was it was going to be the same process as the PlayStation was the first week, and that meant you had to get your code, register, and then you could download it, and PlayStation 4 was going to be able to go on and just play. Well, they dropped PlayStation 4 beta way, way early, so we're going to jump in really quick, see if we can actually get on here. Fetching online profile, there it is. Daily activity bonus, log in every day to receive exclusive awards. Cool, cool, cool. Let's see here. Back, public match. Yes, the beta is live for PlayStation 4. what did it give me? Oh, it gave me 120 crypto keys as my daily. And I believe we have Defender is back, Domination is back, TDM, and now we have the new game mode, Frontline. You always spawn at your base. Use teamwork to eliminate players on the opposing team. The first team to reach the score limit wins. So you always spawn at your base. You don't spawn anywhere else except for your base, which I don't know. That could be some spawn trapping issues right there. That could get pretty funky if you ask me. But Weekend 2 is live for PlayStation 4, Xbox One. I have no clue, guys. I'm sorry. Hopefully you get your emails today and everything progresses and you can get on and play the beta. But if you are on PlayStation 4, you are ready to roll with a new game mode, Frontline. Let's see if there's anything else. Mission teams, no, those are still locked. All my stuff carried over. I'm still level 30 on my JTF, 16 on Orion. Create a classes, yep. I have all, let's see. Actually, I'll be able to tell you here in just a second. My Karma, yep. I have all my Karma stuff too and my Ripper. So I've got everything carried over. The beta is live. Go play.